Hola, Liz.
Hola, Emily. Soy Jenny, soy de los Estados Unidos, pero no estoy en los Estados Unidos, estoy en Ecuador.
No.
¿En serio?
Internet issues. Haven't really been in the internet recently, so if I haven't been talking to you in a long time, you can blame me. It's okay. I've just been busy. I feel bad saying busy though, because it's more like I've just been out having a lot of fun. Sorry. Kind of.
Today is Saturday, meaning I have absolutely nothing to do.
I'm sick. I'm sick today, so that means I'm sitting in bed listening to my favorite reggaeton. It's a good day.
Happy Valentine's Day. I think it is just a great time to tell all of you how much I love you.
You know, Ecuadorian chocolate quality where it's kind of slimy. You know what I'm talking about? It's like...
No, I have no idea. So let me try one.
Because I just don't want to talk on the internet about my uncle boyfriend. That's awkward. I changed host families. I live here now. And I get to eat chocolate bread.
Emily.
I have 16 days left. That's not a lot of days.
Emily!
Emily!
Emily, mira cada pata.
Maybe you don't know, but I have left the Amazon, and I will shortly be leaving Ecuador altogether, and this hasn't left me in the best state of mind. So, as much as I would like to go on and on about how sad I am,
este amor que tienes aquí y te hará regresar al fin a tu lindo Ecuador.